don't have to wake up.
But open your eyes.
What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Here. Let me help you. Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral assumption.
What do you hope? They're not happy about it?
Shit.
Come on.
They've paged for you three times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software guy.
I'm worried about losing anti-tuptonics. My body isn't bad. The doctor was predicting a death if I wanted
to. You're Whalen Park, aren't you? Why weren't you answering the page? I'll tell them you're incoming.
That sounds all right.
I didn't think I'd miss you this much.
Christ, Whalen, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
They're cutting it close. Next station's incoming and arterial spin's still dark. We need you at the front terminal.
They've got Gluskin out of his cell. Page him again.
Park.
Finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out, and we're blind inside his head.
Call into the chamber. Ask them to delay.
No. I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Whalen Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murdoch Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
James, no! No, not a daisy! No!
Calm yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. And we'll need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. 4. 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good.
Positioning imaging planes.
You're finished, Mr. Whalen Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty when reviewing your performance.
Sure, hold on.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Whalen Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Whalen Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Whalen. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
And show you. You wait right there. Too long and you might do something you regret.
No. You're one of those.
Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Come back here! there in time. We need help now. If we get them on the radio, the National Guard could be here, but then...
We don't even know the radio works.
It's shortwave. If the prison's got electricity, they've got signal, and the lights are on.
Murkoff has it under control.
Yeah, I noticed. We need to get to that radio.
Outside help doesn't come without outside attention. Shaky thing you did on the Mercom Company payroll. I know I don't.
It's too late to worry about that. This just has to stop.
You're scared. You're not thinking straight. Let me make something clear. You try to radio outside for help. I'm gonna give you a whole new something to be scared of.
Are you threatening me?
Yes.
I need to get hold of my... You're not security. I was... I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body I found. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together.
Doctor!
No!
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 Doctor! Liar!
made it. I think it's safe. Can you climb up?
I'm coming, Cooper! I just have to lock the...
Thank you. told you this would be no good thing. You were mine! You were mine!
What do you see? Who am I?
Away. This is my place. You gotta get me killed.
Thank you.
You don't hurt me anymore.
The giant is hunting.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
Don't be afraid, you're doing his work, whether you know it or not.
Oh God, one of them's coming. It's not even human anymore.
Lock it. Get it in.
sisters. Maybe some girls that ain't blood. You ain't old enough to be worrying about it.
We have worse problems.
Grow some hair on them.
If we did, he could be our goat.
What in creation are you talking about?
He just likes to hear himself talk. We need a goat.
There's reason here.
To bear our guilt, our gender, a small piece of flesh between us. A gift for the groom.
You give us to him, the man downstairs, the man, very bad, very, very bad. God, oh God.
Kill the rats, here, inside, the walls, kill him!
Drill a hole in anything. The hell I hear things. Oh, the lot of you may as well be a pile of whelped possum. Tiny, pink, and deaf and blind. Go find yourself a possum titty.
There he is. What do you think?
Oh, he'll do.
Wait, for once we agree. Fucking idiot. He delivered his own self to Gluskin's hell.
die.
Darling, can't hide from me. You make yourself a gift for me. A delicacy to be unwrapped and unwrapped again and savored. Here we go. I've been a little vulgar, and I want to say I'm sorry. I just, you know how a man gets when he wants to move. But after the ceremony, I've made an honest woman of you, I promise, I'll be a different man. A legacy to be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like. After all, I know you must be just as eager as I am to consummate our love. But try to enjoy it.
I need you to try to bleed less.
No,
I know the fairy sex often into you the same wounds with your suffering, but you really need to make an effort. No, I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody. Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth, like a little girl again. Now the more delicate bits.
No! No, don't! Please! Go! Oh, God!
Just give it up. You're ugly. Just give it up. You're not even worse.
Oh, God.
Bleed, please. You have amazing bone structure. Such soft skin. You're going to be beautiful. A woman has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake. For the sake of our children. It won't take long. A few snips of the flesh here and here. Cut away everything vulgar. A soft place to welcome my seed. To grow our family. The incision will hurt. And the conception. And birthing is never easy. And make a cut fast. Just close your eyes and think.
Get back here!
Thank you.
fire. So, you and the rest of these ungrateful sluts!
One more. I tried, and I tried. You all betrayed me. You can hang like the rest of them.
Heavier than you look.
This is you on the honeymoon. I hate to imagine.
anniversary. Hold still.
God damn it, what are you?
Oh, damn it, darling. No, you need to be me.
We could have been beautiful.
Let's just say he's dead.
Yeah. What kind of sick fuck would do this to somebody? He even took his damn pants.
Tell you what, Bill. I've seen more of these dinky balls than I could last me a lifetime.
And not all of them attached to a man. Let's wrap this up and get back to the truck.
Amen.
Thank you. Mr. Park.
How the fuck are you still alive?
Let's make a deal. You help me. I'll help you. Help me up, please.
Fucking die!
No one can know. No one.
Press that button. There's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoiacs with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, there'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?